Sutter plays his first game in 7 weeks. A welcome return of a 10-year veteran. He is back in the lineup. Penalty kill for Vancouver is down near the bottom. 27th on the road. Here's Jared Spurgeon controlling the puck along the point. Drops it off for Grant. Granlund down low. Touchdown front. Scores! Jason Zucker buries it, and it's 1-0 Wild.
It's a one draw by Koivu, and the players have the puck on their stick, but a mere split second. And it's Zucker, who's the bumping guy out in the high slot, who becomes the shooter in this case. Granlund down low, right out into the slot. And what a shot there. It left his stick immediately, and it found the back of the net.
Up to the blue line, kicked into the middle, and it's picked up by Henrik on the move. Henrik straight up the middle, dishes off, back in front, and Eriksson scores. He got the shot away, and there's the goal he has needed, and he ties the game.
They finally got the puck over to Eriksson, and he gets off the schneid with a big goal here to tie this up.
Long road back for Parisi. Up ahead now to Spurgeon. Spurgeon drops it off for Zucker. Zucker shot right on the mark. Rebound. Markstrom gets down to make that save. Comes to the near points. Gudbranson poked at it, and it's cleared by the veteran Cullen. Gets it across the Coyle. Coyle drops it off. Here's Jared Spurgeon. Snapshot. Finds its way in. Markstrom slides it fast, and that is going to get a whistle. Wild still with it. Parisi's all tangled up there with Gudbranson. Back to the point. Dump of fires. Marks to the save. Rebound. Hopped away from Stahl. It's a Wild with a bit of a flurry here.
You need one good opportunity, and Markstrom's been solid enough for them that he's given them that one they might be able to get here. Steal a road win here in Minnesota.
Puck goes out in front. Winning. Scores. They dug it out for Daniel Winning, and he did not miss, and it's 2-1 Minnesota.
And the Wild get in on the forecheck. They steal it, and Stahl, who gets in on it. Last night it was Parise, he get in on a couple. Tonight, Stahl, he gets in, he bounces it loose, and then he sends it out to Winning, out the high slot.
Back to the line, held in there by Tanev. Tanev goes across, Hutton's drive, reached the net, rebound to Tanev. Back, Gagne with a shot, rebound, scores! Found its way in, it's tipped in front by Thomas Vanek, and the Canucks have tied the game.
Nice little behind the back pass, and it was a flub shot. Looked like the puck might have been rolling. As you see it come off the Hutton shot, Besser behind the back pass, and right there Gagne lays it to the net. Vanek makes the tip, and we'll see where it goes through. I'm thinking through the wickets, and I'm absolutely correct.
Over to Jared Spurgeon. 1 minute gone in the 3-on-3 overtime as Minnesota tries to enter the zone. It's Granlund now. Mikhail Granlund, one-timer stopped by Markstrom on a good release there by Spurgeon. Found a back door.
Again, Edler will wait, get the fresh troops onto the ice, and like I said earlier, it's about possession. You don't want to rush anything. Wait till you got your guys where you want them.
Fans up the ice for Sutter. It's a one-on-one. Sutter shoots, scores! Welcome back, Brandon Sutter. Overtime winner, the Canucks take it.
It's Edler waiting to get the fresh troops out. It's a long three-zone stretch pass to Sutter, who goes outside in on Brodin, and as he's cutting from right to left, it's really tough for the goalie to track this across. He goes against the grain, top shelf. What a beauty goal. We mentioned last year he had the 3 goals and 5 points against the Wild. That's a big goal for Sutter on his return back to the lineup after 21 games. They go on the trip, 5-day break with a big win.
Big overtime win, just their second overtime winner of the season. Vancouver leaves here with a couple of big points, and that break is going to feel pretty good right now.